I would be alright if just to find some shoulder space where I could whisper in your ear and tell you all the things you deserve to hear.
How long will you ignore the people's cry and turn away from their lamenting eyes? It only takes a shred of humanity to see a slave and want to set them free.
Chance to peruse the text, no. And a sailor wouldn't take to the sea before plotting his course, or run the risk of arrival to a foreign port. But don't you see?